This time on Getaway Moments, aphids are having a party on my beans. I got a couple ladybugs getting busy, and this creepy little monster, stay tuned. As many of my regular viewers know, I'm not big on pesticides because you kill not only the bad bugs, but the good bugs like bees and beneficial insects. This is a perfect example. I found some aphids living on my green beans. Now, aphids are little teeny weeny bugs, and they have a proboscis. They stick into plants and they suck out the nutrients and basically kill the plant. When I discovered the aphids, I was also happy to discover a couple ladybug pairs nearby getting busy, which is good because soon they'd be laying eggs and then we would get ladybug larvae. Ladybug larvae eat aphids like popcorn. They look really scary, but they're no harm to us, but they do decimate aphid populations. This is why you don't spray your plants with chemicals, because Mother Nature has a way of getting rid of the bad pest. You just have to let it happen. So the next time you see aphids on your plants, keep your eyes out for ladybugs, because the ladybugs may take care of the problem for you. Believe it or not, I shot this video on a smartphone with a homemade DIY macro lens. I will put a link in the description box and a link at the end of the video if you want to make your own. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.